Yeah, evoking quite a nice crowd response at Ban Hatters, who emerges as Broadway syncopators for the first post-war Carnival of the South in 1946. Later changed their name to Broadway Hatters in 1950, then went off the scene in the early 1960s, but were revived in the year 1967. They placed first in the South Panorama in 69, 71, 72 and 75 and won the national competition in 1975 with the tune that they just played, a tribute to Spree Simon by Lord Kitchener.